All right. Oh my God, it burns. Oh my God, it's burning. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another video. So today in this video, I'll be talking about how I properly remove all my makeup before bed to make sure that my skin doesn't break out. So the first thing you want to do if you have a full face of makeup on with eyelashes is to remove your eyelashes. So I'm only gonna remove one because I'm gonna do one side at a time because I really like to see the difference. That came off really. So I'm taking Neutrogena makeup remover wipes. Okay, so you want to take a wipe and I'm going to place it over my eye. Make it easier to wipe off the eyeliner and eyeshadow. So I'm going to wipe outwards. Oh wait, that's a big difference. Lace with a makeup wipe, but I wouldn't do so really so much with the washcloth because it could start to like get the product wet or get your lace wet and start making it shift back. To go ahead with my facial. So now I'm going to go ahead and open up my pores a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and start scrubbing my face with this. Make sure you get that makeup all out of your pores. Oh, I forgot to wrap my wig. Be real careful not to get this in your eyes. Thank you. Body Glow Mask. And I really love this mask because it's extremely moisturizing. It almost feels like I'm putting like lotion on, but it's a mask. I don't know how to explain it, but I just love the way it feels. Like incorporate it into every single step. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the face steamer on while I sit with this mask. I'm actually standing and I'm holding the face steamer. This is the reality of YouTube. Alright, so I'm going to rinse this mask off now and go ahead with my moisturizer. I love this mask. It literally feels like I have lotion on already. It really feels like I'm straight. It feels like I have some lotion on. I love that mask. And what you can do to ensure that all your makeup is wiped off is you can take a makeup wipe and just wipe and see if any residue comes off. I think we did pretty good. Okay, so now I'm going to take my Murad Hydrodynamic Ultimate Moisturizer for eyes. I got this in my BoxyCharm, y'all, and guess what they said the price was for this? I want to say it said this little thing was like $60 or something like that. Something like ridiculous. To use AM and PM, gently pat around the eyes, warning, avoid contact with eyes. All right.
Little did I know, y'all, I was making a huge mistake. Don't do it, Lex. Don't do it. $70. This thing goes for $70, y'all. Just to burn your skin up. I rate this a 0 out of 10. It freaking burns. It's expensive and it burns.
Kind of burns. All right. Oh my God, it burns. Oh my God, it's burning. Oh my gosh, it's burning. That's my first time using that. Oh my gosh, it's burning. It's burning, it's burning. That was a bad idea, that was a bad idea. All right, I'm gonna put this Vaseline Intensive Care Cocoa Butter, whatever. That eye cream was a bad mistake. Bad mistake, it's burning really bad. Like. Alright, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned how to properly remove your makeup. It's very important. You know, if you sleep in your makeup and your pores get clogged and the product's just sitting in there for a long time, it's just not going to be good. You want to make sure that as soon as you're done doing whatever you're doing, you wipe your makeup off. Alright, I will see you all in the next video.